think this is our stop.
Something happened. I think we were on the side of a boat while we went through here.
Kane, we're approaching the comm center. We'll update when we've cleaned house.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel detailing precise weaknesses in our allies' troop strength has been leaked to the CBP. This will inevitably lead to heavy losses on our side. We need to put a lid on this.
Understood.
Highlighting targets now. Behind us, fireflies.
Kill confirmed!
Moving to first floor!
Lighting targets now.
Yeah.
Kane, we're wrapping up our sweep.
Warlord, take cover! Get back!
Hendrick, you hit?
No, I got it!
You guys okay back there?
Agent Kane? I thought I told you to stay up top.
Seemed like you could use some help. Besides, you two made so much noise, every 54-eye foot soldier's gonna be scrambling to respond. We need to get back on track. We've gotta shut down their comms before they figure out what the fuck's going on. Follow me.
After you.
Lockdown. They've routed all comms through a secondary relay.
Can you locate it?
Give me a second. Got it. You should be able to upload the scrambler from there. We'll regroup at the Black Station.
Sounds like a plan. Let's move. So, Kane, what's the plan once we reach the Black Station?
Strike and strip. Your DNI means you guys are basically walking data drives. We upload all data to you, then wipe everything.
What about evac for any survivors?
Facts are, the station went dark. It was raided by the dominant militarized force in this territory. It's likely there won't be any survivors.
Kane, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
get to work on that relay. Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other. Kane, comms are coming down as we speak. Where are you?
Got eyes on the Black Station. It's swarming with 54 Immortals. Sending you an updated RP to your HUD.
On our way. We done here?
We're done.
Structure's unstable. Could break apart at any point.
Watch out, Hendrix! That building's coming down!
Watch your step! You don't want bad weather to be part of your epitaph!
This place is falling apart! It's hard to believe people still live here.
They're still on site, trying to grab everything they can before the worst of the storm hits.
What do you suggest?
I suggest we hit them before the storm does.